The Aston Martin is significantly quicker than this.
By no means do we think these cars are fast, or are we proud of whipping these things like they are fast. They're pretty, that's it.